Here are the presents. Oh. I'm sorry, I couldn't afford much, but not for long. Not if President Obama ends the recession tonight. Come here.
Well, keep it quiet, you lot. It's the Queen's speech now. Come on, sit down, show respect. Come on.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Mott.
Thank you. Will you be? You, honestly. All right, now, well, she's on. She's on. It's our sovereign.
Hey. Events are moving, Wilfred.
Hey.
Faster than we thought.
Wait, can you see that?
Frankly, I tell Her Majesty it's time for trouser suits.
No. That's not the...
Only you can see. Only you stand at the heart of coincidence.
Why? What have I done?
You're an old soldier, sir. Only you were too late. The war was won and passed you by.
I did my duty.
You never killed a man.
No, I didn't. No, I did not, no, but don't say that like it's shameful.
The time will come when you must take arms.
Who are you?
Tell the doctor nothing of this. His life could still be saved, so long as you tell him nothing.
I lost him. I was unconscious. He's still on Earth. I can smell him, but he's too far away.
Listen, you can't park there. What if Donna sees it?
You're the only one, Will. The only connection I can think of. You're involved. I can just work out how. Tell me, have you seen anything? I don't know, anything strange, anything odd?
Well, there was a...
What? What is it? Tell me.
Well, it was... No, it's nothing.
Think. Maybe something out of the blue, something connected to your life, something.
Well... Donna was a bit strange. She had a funny little moment this morning, all because of that book.
What book?
Yeah, his name's Joshua Naismith.
That's the man. I was shown him by the Ood.
By the what?
By the Ood.
What's the Ood?
They're just Ood, but it's all part of the convergence. Maybe touching Donna's subconscious. Oh, she's still fighting for it, even now. The doctor, Donna.
Dad, what are you up to?
You.
Get out of here.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. But she can't see you. What if she remembers?
Mom, where are those tweezers?
Oh, go.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, no, you don't.
Mom? Grant? Dad? Warning you.
Bye, see you later.
A bit old for hide and seek.
Stay right where you are.
You can't come with me.
Oh, you're not leaving me with her.
Dad.
Fair enough.
Mom?
Just you listen to me. I forbid it. Get out of there. Bring my father back right now. Come back here. Come back here, I said. Come back.
Are you shouting at thin air?
Yes. Possibly. Yes.
Naismith. If I can track him down. Right, yes. Bigger on the inside.
Do you like it? I thought it'd be cleaner.
Cleaner? I could take you back home right now.
Listen, Doctor, if this is a time machine, that man you're chasing, why can't you just pop back to yesterday and catch him?
I can't go back inside my own timeline. I have to stay relative to the Master within the causal nexus. Understand?
Not a word.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you.